happy and proud to know such a wonderful woman named Frettie Mae Jackson. I think a lot of you forget that today is a celebration of her life, not a sorrow of her death. These are not tears of sadness. These are not tears of fear that we won't be able to make it. These are tears of joy. And I thank God that I got to meet her, because we're blessed enough to move to California, and for her ending days, know how she acted, how she was. Frettie Mae Jackson, or we like to call her Aunt Cobo, she was a creek of love. No, scratch that. She was an ocean of love. That never showed a glimpse of hate. She was known to be loving. And even as a 13-year-old, I can stand back and say I recognize the woman that she was, and I'm thankful to know that she had an impact on my life. And just to be clear, I feel everyone had an impact on her life. So I and all of you should try to uphold Frettie Mae Jackson's legacy, how she acted, how she was, and be thankful that you could see her smile, you could see her fuss, you could see her cook. I am thankful, and thank you for your time.
Hello, everyone. I'm his brother. we didn't know Frettie Mae Jackson as long as you guys know her, but for the time that we did see her, she was such a pleasure to be around. She would just light up the room wherever she went. I remember I would go to her house and I would do these magic tricks for her, and she would just light up with joy. So. I'm so thankful to have known her for the time that we did, and I'm glad that we moved out here to California and witnessed her greatness. When we first moved out here, it was actually my mom who came out here first. She actually stayed with Aunt Cobo, and Aunt Cobo would always like make food for her in the morning and wake her up really early in the morning, and she was just such a pleasure to be around. And for that, I'm thankful. So, what I've learned from her is always be kind and always be generous to everyone that you meet, because you never know who they might turn out to be. So, for that, I'm thankful to know. And